Okay, at approximately 12:15 this afternoon, first responders in the Roswell area were dispatched to the Roswell Industrial Air Center for a large explosion. Upon arrival, the information we received were the Roswell Fire Department were packaging fireworks for the 4th of July Roswell display when an explosion occurred inside of a building. All we know right now, there was 12 firefighters inside of the building working at the time. Two have been transported to hospitals out of this area with serious to critical injuries. 10 firefighters were treated on scene with minor injuries. That's pretty much all we're at right now. Agencies have responded: New Mexico State Police, Roswell Fire Department, Roswell Police Department. The Federal Bureau of Investigation is on scene, assisting with anything we need. The ATF out of Roswell is also on scene, offering support in the investigation. State Fire Marshals from Santa Fe will be en route this afternoon. Also, they'll probably take the lead as far as the fire investigation.
Do you know if there's any shutdowns to the air center, any of the runways?
There was a runway on the west end, I believe the northwest side of the airport, that was shut down for emergency personnel to cross the airport. I don't believe any other air traffic was shut down.
Are there any roads and closures you want to keep the public away from so you guys conduct your investigations?
We did have Old YO Road closed behind the airport of traffic during the initial incident. Right now it is open. We just ask people to kind of stay out of the area. There still is emergency traffic going in and out of the area. So for the safety of everybody, we ask them to steer clear.
Is the fire put out now? Is the fire extinguished?
For the most part, there still are hot spots. Roswell Fire Department still putting water on it. But right now, the main blaze is put out.
How quickly was it put out?
Fire department, I believe, was there within probably 1 to 2 minutes. When I arrived, probably within 4 to 5 minutes, there was already fire department on scene, tending the wounded and working on the fire.
Now, I know this might not...
Probably to get it under control and down, it probably took about 20 minutes.
Do you know if there's going to be a hinder, I know it's not important, but to the fireworks display or anything like that from the city?
That's going to be up to the city. That's probably will be determined at a later point.
That has not even been discussed yet. We're focusing on firefighters, their families. We haven't even had that discussion. We're not
going to
have that discussion.
Yes, sir.
It's more important to care for our pension.
Right now, we're not going to answer on what caused it. We want to know for sure. We don't believe there's any malice involved. It is looking accidental. As far as the cause, we don't know yet. We won't answer that until the investigation.
Are the injuries strictly to just firefighters only, or were there any other employees or anything else involved?
Strictly to firefighters. Anything else?
At this time, the focus of the fire department and the community is on our fallen, injured firefighters. Please keep them in your prayers, and that's about all we can say right now. The investigation will be conducted by independent agencies, state police, and state fire marshal. I've known Captain Bateman for a long time. He's a fine gentleman, and I think he'll lead a great investigation. Very thorough and very fair. We'll find out what happened later. Right now, the focus is treating and caring for our injured firefighters and their families.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, sir.
And what was the-